The doctor said you're gonna make a full recovery.
No, he said there's a chance.
What happened?
I don't want to talk about this.
All right. We respect your...
Okay, I'll talk about it. Here's what happened. I answered an ad on Craigslist. Casual encounters, woman for man, subject, large labia lovers only.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it got my attention, too. Bring cash, it said. Obviously a whore. But I love large labia, so what was I supposed to do? So I got a room at a shitty motel, got real drunk. I hear a knock at the door, I open it. And what do you know, huh? A big guy, thick Russian accent, standing there. Give me your money! Then he stepped on me with his dumb f***ing fake cowboy boots. He beat the shit out of me. He took my money. Thankfully, he didn't see my cell phone, so I could call a ride home. Oh, hell. I gotta give that driver no stars. Don't throw up in my car. F*** you. But anyways, I really do it. I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, Pigeon, but whenever you're ready to tell us what happened to you, we'll be right here for you.